Welcome to Challenger's Got Talent, the final event to round up Chally Fest. Over the last few weeks, we have been receiving fabulous entries of you and your form's talents. It has been an amazing few weeks, and we hope that this will round up Chally Fest in a fun and memorable way. Throughout this event, you will see the entries from each year group and the different competitions throughout the weeks and their winners. So I'm going to kick off by giving the winners of our cardio kick throughout the 2 weeks. In third place is Anik Edwards, who managed to complete 33,000 steps. In second place is Zoe Large, who completed 37,789 steps. And in first place is Holly Milburn with an incredible 81,974 steps. We would like to also make a special shout out to 12.6, who created a wonderful spreadsheet for us all to look at, which made it so much easier.
The winners for Challenge Day are 7P, 8C, Year 9 English with Mr. Burns, Year 10 History with Miss Robinson, Year 11 Maths with Mr. Phillips, Year 12 PE, and Year 13 Chemistry with Mr. May. Now on to 7T's performance.
May I help you, sir?
Is this the place to, help with the pigeon?
Sorry, sir?
Is this the place to cook the chicken? And, then wire up the computer?
Are you by any chance from Switzerland?
Oh, yes! Yes, I am!
Oh, man. Why me?
Okie dokie, then! Can you please help me cook the pigeon so the ostrich can go to the party with the walrus?
Can you please help me
get the pills for me, mother?
Do you speak a day English?
Make sure you step 2 meters away from people and wash your hands for 2 minutes.
Oh, good grief.
Do you know where to cook the penguin?
Another one.
Do you know where to cook the penguin?
Can you speak English?
Do you know where to cook the penguin?
For crying out loud, I'm going to go and build a farm in Hawaii. Cheers, guys.
Do you know where to cook the penguin?
Thank you for that, Year 7. That was excellent. We had hundreds of entries for Creativity Day, and they were all amazing. So thank you for all your hard work. And the winners of Creativity Day are, in third place, we had Molly Badeau from 8B. In second place, we had Jess Sutton from 10N. And in first place, we had Aileen Cleary from 12.1. So well done to everyone who participated in Creativity Day. And now we can go on to the Year 8 entry.
What's it like to be alone on a Sunday, remembering the times you saw them just yesterday? Sing me a song, tell me your thoughts. I could listen to you all night long, and I don't care about my sleeping routine. Up as it is, but we got so much time to kill. It's a night brought me to sleep and lights too short to worry about things that we got wrong. So hug all your friends and let them know you're not letting go. No, I won't let go. Remember what it felt like to be animations when we didn't need a grade for self-validation.
Thank you, 8P, for that fantastic performance. Really well done. I'm going on to announce the winners for Class Castles now. So in third place, we have Innes Jappy in 10R. Second place, Anurita Chowdhury in 7R. And first place was Tanisha Gunnell in 8R. Congratulations on all your fantastic castles and crowns. They look so, so good. And thank you for everyone that got involved. Teachers too. I know you all worked really hard on those, so thank you. And now on to 9C for a special treat.
Hey, my name's Beyonce. Say my name, say my name. I'm from Houston, Texas. I'm from the group Destiny's Child. But today, me and my girls, we put a solo performance together just for you guys. This is about all the single ladies, all of them, even you, the blonde one in the back. Yeah, I see you. This is one for all the single ladies, okay? Stay strong, keep going in these tough times. I love you. Beyonce.
So, in the true spirit of Chalifest, I have built my own den. And here it is. I did it especially for 7T, who always get into the spirit of things. So as you can see, it has an entrance. And inside, there we go. I am in my den. The true Chalifest. Learning den, and I even have Sharky.
Thank you, Year 9, that was amazing. And thank you everyone for sending in all your entries for Costume Day. They were all fantastic and we had great fun looking through all of those. But the overall winners in first place is Mia Jappy from 7B. Second place, Isabel Williams in 7B. And third place, Innes Jappy in 10R. And now for the entry from 10T. Hope you enjoy.
I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy now. I hope you're happy how you heard your cause forever. I hope you think you're clever. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy too. I hope you're proud how you would grovel in submission to feed your own ambition. So though I can't imagine how, I hope you're happy right now. You can still be with the wizard, what you've worked and waited for. You can have all you've ever wanted, but I don't want it. I can't want it anymore. Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can't pull me down.
I'm through accepting limits, 'cause someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love, I guess I've lost. It's sooner by defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye, defying gravity. And you can't pull me. Someone told me lately, everyone deserves a chance to fly. And if I'm flying solo,
at least I'm flying free. To those who surround me, take a message back from me. Tell them how I am defying gravity. I'm flying.
In all of us, no wizard that there is or was
is ever gonna bring me
done to 10T for that amazing performance, and another well done to all of the other year 10s who took part in their forms. We love watching all of them and we hope you had a fun time making them. For the Change for Change Day, we're still calculating the winners, even though there are no points rewarded for that. But next we have 11P's entry and we hope you enjoy.
Oh, Thank you, 11P, for that creative performance. Now, for the winners of Clueing for Looks, in third place, we have Anjoli from 8B. In second place, we have Zainab in 8R. And then also in 8R, our first place for Clueing for Looks is Haruka. Now, well done to you all. And our year 12 entry for Charlie's Got Talent is from 12.6. Enjoy.
Well done 12.6, we really appreciate the hard work. Now we have the winners for code breaking and riddles per year group. For year 7 we have 7R, year 8, 8C, year 9, 9B, 10, 10P, year 11, 11R, year 12, 12.2 and year 13, 13.6. Now we're on to our final performance, year 13.
Thank you, year 13. That was absolutely amazing. 13.6, absolute legends. So just to kind of finish off, we wanted to say a massive thank you to everyone that has gotten involved
in Challifest, the whole of the 2 weeks that we've been able to run. We are so, so grateful for everyone that has just participated and thrown themselves into the effort. The prizes we will be giving out soon, sending out through email and things like that. The vote is now open. So I've sent round a form this morning, and you should go on there now and vote for the year that you think honestly performed the best. Please don't vote for your own year, because we want to make this as fair as possible. The vote is going to end just at the end of the school day today, and we will be announcing the winner of Charlie's Got Talent next week, as well as the winners of Challifest 2021. Thank you guys so much, and goodbye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye.